home. Do home. Skip to home. Skip to home. This is home. Skip to the home, everyone.
Okay,
home. Okay, this will be it.
Good evening and welcome to the Glenbard East High School Class of 2022 Commencement Ceremony. Here are a couple of items to remember as we honor our graduates tonight. The only reserved seating is for those individuals with specific needs, and these seats require specific tickets. All other seating is on a first-come, first-served basis. No balloons or noisemakers are permitted in the arena. Please be respectful of this evening's ceremony and hold your applause until all students have received their diplomas, so that each student has the opportunity to hear his or her name read. At the conclusion of the ceremony, graduates will exit the arena and pick up their diploma in the Berg Instructional Center. Our graduates will then exit the same way they entered the building earlier this evening, through the north side of the Berg Instructional Center towards Falwell Boulevard. Thank you for being here to celebrate the class of 2022. Enjoy the ceremony. Good evening and welcome to the Glenbard East High School Class of 2022 Commencement Ceremony. Here are a couple of items to remember as we honor our graduates tonight. The only reserved seating is for those individuals with specific needs, and these seats require specific tickets. All other seating is on a first-come, first-served basis. No balloons or noisemakers are permitted in the arena. Please be respectful of this evening's ceremony and hold your applause until all students have received their diplomas, so that each student has the opportunity to hear his or her name read. At the conclusion of the ceremony, graduates will exit the arena and pick up their diploma in the Berg Instructional Center. Our graduates will then exit the same way they entered the building earlier this evening, through the north side of the Berg Instructional Center towards Falwell Boulevard. Thank you for being here to celebrate the class of 2022. Enjoy the ceremony. Thank you.
Good evening, members of the class of 2022 and distinguished guests. On behalf of the faculty and administration of Glenbard East High School and District 87, I would like to welcome you to the Glenbard East class of 2022 commencement. My name is Antoine Anderson, and it is my honor and privilege to be the principal here at Glenbard East. At this time, I ask that everyone please stand. Gentlemen, remove your hats for the presentation of colors, the Pledge of Allegiance, and our national anthem. I would ask that everyone in attendance tonight please remain standing until the color guard has left the field house. I would now like to introduce Tierra Bailey. Tierra is the daughter of Tashika Davis of Carroll Stream. Tierra's resume displays the perfect blend of a committed student who somehow finds time to be involved in everything. While at East, Tierra was in numerous activities, including student council, German club, class board, Black Student Union, cheer, and track. Her most influential role was as a senior leader and RISE mentor, where she was an excellent role model for our students while promoting a positive school climate. Tierra will attend the Barrick Honors College at Arizona State University as an architectural engineering major. Tierra will now lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Tierra. And now I would like to introduce the East Wing Vocal Ensemble. This group of talented singers is a program of distinction at Glenbard East. The East Wind Vocal Ensemble will sing the national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous strife.
Please be seated. Before we go further, I would like to take a moment to recognize two very special groups. First, I would like to honor those students who have chosen to enter the armed forces upon their graduation from Glenbard East. Will those members of the class of 2022 who are entering military service please stand and be recognized? And now, I would like all of those in attendance today who have served in our nation's military to also stand. Thank you all for your past, present, and future commitment to our nation. You also may be seated. We now have the pleasure of hearing members of the Glenbard East Choral Program, led by Mr. Brandon Catt, Ms. Marissa McLean, and Mr. Stephen Yule, performing The Red and Black. Thank you for that beautiful performance. I would like to thank Ms. Tara Capoletti, Mr. Andrew Packer, and the Glenbard East Band for the wonderful job of preparing all of the recorded music for today. I'd also like to thank Mr. Timothy Fox and the members of the orchestra program for today's live music. Next, I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the presence of Dr. Larson, District 87 Superintendent, and District 87 School Board members, Mr. Bob Friend, and Mr. Kerbert Eby. I'd also like to take a moment to thank Mr. Michael Souza, Ms. Cynthia Infelice, Mr. Nick Scipione, and Mr. John Acosta for their tireless work to make tonight happen. Additionally, thanks to the staff of Glenbard East who are in attendance today, I am privileged to work with these fine administrators and teachers on a daily basis. Lastly, I would like to thank the counselors who are here today to act as guides and mentors one last time for the class of 2022. Now I'd like to introduce Jimena Luna. Jimena is the daughter of Juan and Luz Luna of Bloomingdale. While at East, Jimena's achievements in academics placed her in the National Honor Society, the English Honor Society, the History Honor Society, and the Spanish Honor Society. Along the way, Jimena also earned the Presidential Excellence Award, the Sons of the American Revolution Award, and the Livingston Award for Human Relations, in addition to being a senior leader and a RISE mentor. Her accomplishments in athletics included being a captain of the volleyball team, an academic all-conference in volleyball and track and field. She also earned the Athletic Ram Scholar Academic Achievement Award. Jimena intends to pursue a career in medical biotechnology, researching the human immune system. She will begin her studies at the College of DuPage and then transfer to Marquette University. Jimena will now deliver the class of 2022 greeting.
It is my pleasure to welcome students, families, and faculty to the 2022 Glenbard East High School graduation. Although our last day was well over a week ago, I want to say congratulations to our class of 2022. Everyone says high school flies by, and with almost a year and a half of Zoom, it felt even quicker. Not every claim about high school is true, however, because people also rave about its insignificance, how 4 years is too short to truly have an impact. Our 4 years will be in history books, and our kids will never stop asking to hear the story about when the whole world shut down. This claim doesn't stand because I believe we experienced three different worlds in just 4 years. There's our awkward freshman and sophomore year world, which individually was pretty chaotic as we navigated high school. Then this new world of chaos spread beyond just our school and little sophomore minds. I want to focus on this third world, however, that blossomed during our senior year. We were together again, the class of 2022 whose junior year was virtual. I think I speak for most when I say that we weren't prepared for our senior year and didn't know what to expect walking through door one. Although this year wasn't perfect, we truly made it our own. Every sports event, art show, and musical concert was extra special this year, not only because it would be our last few, but because we were finally able to be in person experiencing it all. Every event was a grand reunion. My personal favorite was senior sunrise. I remember glancing around the football field and thinking, all these people know it is way too early for this, especially on a day off, but still showed up. It was small, last minute, and unnecessary, but so many seniors came out because it was for us. It offered a moment of togetherness after a year of disconnect. We had our ups and downs, but out of everything, our senior spirit week best summarizes how we were able to make the most out of a hectic year. So we survived, and not just to move on with our lives and make every cliche true, but to use our 4 years filled with chaos, compromise, and hard work to take on any future endeavors. Graduating today embodies all these aspects and hard work, and although these next 2 hours may be a little lengthy, after 4 years in three different worlds, I'm confident we can survive without tripping on the steps as we cross the stage. Thank you.
Thank you, Jimena. A graduation has many components that are founded in tradition. The next tradition listed in your program is the presentation of the class gift. Before I introduce the student that will present the class gift, I'd like to first acknowledge Teresa Gutierrez, this year's Student Council President. Teresa, can you stand? Teresa has played an integral role in the planning of events to increase student engagement and school spirit, as well as identifying ways to give back to the school community, including the class gift. She will be attending the University of Illinois in the fall for political science with the hopes of attending law school. Now, to present the class gift, I would like to introduce Adam Belmades. Adam is the son of Roy and Priscilla Belmades of Bloomingdale. Adam has been on our soccer team in NHS, Key Club, and Echo, our school newspaper. Adam's most influential activity at East was recording sporting events, creating highlights, then posting them on his social media page, Belmo Sports, which allowed East athletes to gain recognition and highlight their talent on a larger platform. Fittingly, Adam will attend Illinois State University and major in sports journalism. To accept the class gift will be District 87 School Board Member, Mr. Bob Fred. Adam.
Good evening, students, faculty, family, and friends. Throughout our high school career, we've had to overcome obstacles in our learning environment, social lives, and daily routines. Today, we celebrate our perseverance, determination, and most importantly, our ability to adapt to change. I began my high school career at Montini Catholic High School and ending it here with you at Glenbard East. Moving from Kansas to Illinois was a pivotal moment in my life where I learned that the one constant element in life is change. This shows to be true as we graduate and embark on new beginnings. My dad always taught me that as long as you believe in yourself and put the work in, you will persevere no matter where you are. High school has proven that to be true. Wherever our paths lead us after tonight, remember what we've learned here at Glenbard East. We are capable, we are powerful, and we are courageous. Similar to a ram, we charge with full force to overcome obstacles. I am grateful for my time here at Glenbard East and very honored to now present, on behalf of the class of 2022, the class gift. This gifted decal will be displayed in the cafeteria, and we hope it will inspire future generations to reflect, solve, create, think, and grow during their time at Glenbard East. On behalf of the class of 2022, I would like to take this moment to thank the entire Glenbard East faculty for their support, dedication, guidance, and for preparing us for tomorrow. And para toda mi familia, gracias.
Graduates, family members, faculty, staff, and friends, congratulations to Glenbard East, the class of 2022. Your graduation tonight marks the end of 4 years of hard work and dedication. Tomorrow marks a new beginning in your life. Off to college, off to the military, off to trade schools, and even the workforce. I'm honored to accept this class gift of these inspirational words, which will be boldly displayed in the cafeteria. Your choice to share 6 important words to guide the future students as they prepare for graduation in the coming years. Reflect on what you want. Solve, think about how you do things. Create the world or how you want it. Grow, that's what we hope you're doing at East, and in 4 years you've grown. Think about how you want things. And the most important word of it all connects is learn. So best wishes to the class of 2022. Your future is in your hands as you continue to reflect, solve, create, grow, and think and learn. Thank you.
Thanks so much, Adam and Mr. Friend. It is now my pleasure to present the class of 2022. This class exemplifies what it means to be a Glenbard East Ram and a Glenbard graduate. The descriptive words that come to mind when thinking of this class include resiliency, humor, and service. When you consider that over half of their high school career took place in the midst of a pandemic, and the obstacles that they had to overcome as a result, the fact that they are sitting here today is a testament to their resiliency. Because of that, it has been a joy to see them be able to engage in some of the traditional high school experiences like homecoming and just recently prom. Their humor was on full display just a few weeks ago as well, when instead of a backpack, it seemed as if they brought everything but the kitchen sink to school. I even gained a new nickname of Mr. Fun Killer, which means I can finally retire the old one of Mr. Mosby given to me by last year's class. Amongst this group of students, we have state qualifiers in athletics, academics, and the arts, as well as numerous students that have earned thousands of dollars in scholarships to some of the best colleges and universities in the country. Those are tremendous accomplishments, but I am most proud of the fact that this class made a commitment to giving back to the community by logging over 3,600 hours of service. They truly have left a profound impact on our school community and beyond. So to you, our seniors, as your time here at East comes to an end, I'll share with you what I've shared with previous groups. First, I want to encourage you. I encourage you to take care of yourself. Your physical, mental, and emotional well-being should be prioritized and not taken for granted. Find your passion and remain diligent in your pursuit of personal success and selfless significance. The road of life will undoubtedly get bumpy at times, but you have proven to yourselves and others that you are more than capable of overcoming obstacles and that you can do hard things. Next, I challenge you. I challenge you to continue to take care of others. Look out for your fellow neighbor. When you look at all that is happening across the globe, it is clear that the world needs more empathetic and compassionate people. We must be more tolerant and respectful of others and our differences. Seek and identify ways to give back to the community. As Gandhi once said, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Lastly, I want to thank you. Thank you for doing your part in taking care of East these last 4 years. Your commitment to academic excellence and your participation in our co-curricular and extracurricular programs have only enriched the culture and climate that makes East such a special place. While the last few years have been challenging, I trust that there have been many lessons learned and knowledge gained that can and will be applied as you move forward. Dr. King once said, "If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward." With that in mind, I look forward to hearing about the great things this class accomplishes in the years to come. It is an honor to present these outstanding students. Dr. Larson, Mr. Friend, Mr. Eby, I certify that the graduating class of Glenbard East for the year 2022 has satisfied all of the graduation requirements of the state of Illinois and District 87. I present to you the class of 2022.
Thank you, Mr. Anderson, for your decisive leadership, this exceptional faculty, to the parents and students of Glenbard East High School, for despite the adversity we have faced together, our community, our nation, and our world will only begin to heal when students, educators, and citizens alike work together for the common good. Bell Hooks, the great American educator, said, "I entered the classroom with the conviction that it was crucial for me and every other student to be an active participant, not a passive consumer. So let's put down your phones, take out your earbuds, me too, and think beyond the next Wordle, Victory Royale, or Fortnite score." I know Glenbard East has an amazing choir program, and so as an example, let's find that magical melody of music that is our mission to be attuned to one another. Let's really listen to each other, help care for each other, do more than just hope or judge or condemn, and instead act courageously and dream together to find the harmony of our historical, heroic heritage. Graduates of 2022, you are not the first generation to face historical crisis, and you will not be the last. Our past is filled with struggle and suffering. You need to be the first generation to lead us to the solutions. The violence committed recently in Texas, in Buffalo, in El Paso, in the Ukraine, and even on our planet are not historical aberrations. We have the capacity, you have the capability to stand for justice in response to each of these brutalities. Use your education, this unparalleled access to information. Maybe you can Google search a remedy, but your connection to social media and communication, this personal responsibility and inherited skills of cooperation will bring us beyond the division we face. Use your heart, use your goodness, the fair play and empathy that we learned at home, in the playground, the ball field, and the classroom. And remember to teach your parents too. So this is when you pick up your phone again and you join us in solving the problems inherited from past generations. Because in the end, we are all a part of the solution or we're a part of the problem. I accept the class of 2022. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Eby. You've been accepted. Only two more speeches. It is also my honor to acknowledge and celebrate the achievements of this outstanding 2022 graduating class of Glenbard East High School. I'd like to acknowledge the exemplary staff that has helped support, guide, and prepare these graduates. Graduates, you have been fortunate to have a collection of the most dedicated and talented instructors anywhere. I would like to commend each of you, each graduate, here for your scholastic achievement, your success in the classrooms, on the athletic fields, in the performance halls, and in your service and leadership to each other, to your families, and to the community. Each of you in this entire class, this entire year, especially the last 2 years, have been amazing. And I want to acknowledge and welcome friends, relatives, especially parents and grandparents. Grandparents, honor us by standing. We'd love to honor you. If grandparents can stand tonight, if you can stand. Family is so important, partnering D87 with our families in the community. In fact, are there any great-grandparents here tonight? If you would stand, any great-grandparents, if you would stand. On behalf of the Board of Education, District 87, thank you for your active involvement and support of these fine young men and women and partnering with District 87 in so many ways. So graduates, as you close out the 4 years here at Glenbard East, I would like to remind you, looking back, remind you of Glenbard East's relentless commitment to providing every student, every one of you, with a challenging curricular experience that is inclusive and supportive. No matter each of your background or your challenges, we are proud to provide all of our students with a 4-year educational journey that is designed to prepare you to embrace the future confidently. Principal Anderson and his staff have intentionally structured an environment for you to achieve at high levels academically and have the full rich high school experience. In support of these challenging experiences, we have worked to provide access and opportunity, key resources, and a culture of connectedness and belonging. These three have been the playbook, the game plan for each of you these past 4 years. Access and opportunity is deeply rooted in the East way of life. For example, encouragement to take honors classes, AP courses, try out some sports, participate in clubs, participate in performing groups. You have taken on these challenges, and this has resulted in higher academic achievement and you being more well-rounded. Resources and support have been available to you. SAT prep, AP cafe, literacy, numeracy specialists, lunch intervention, homework club, reach classes, strive, free summer school courses. With strong resolve and work ethic, you have been able to access these resources that has aided in your achievement. Lastly, and most importantly, Mr. Anderson, amazing staff have helped you build a strong culture of connectedness and belonging. You heard it from Emma and Adam, the connection and belonging that's here in your culture, in your environment, in your relationships during the past 4 years. In D87, we value our great diversity, the rich culture, the heritage, the respect, and the appreciation, each student's unique personality, character, and background. We appreciate each of you. Access and opportunity, resources and support, and the culture of connectedness and belonging have positioned you not only with the academic credentials, but with the vision, confidence, and work habits to go far in pursuing your dreams. You have what it takes to continue your life's journey. So on behalf of Glenbard Township High School District 87, Congratulations. We wish you all the best.
Thank you, Mr. Eby and Dr. Larson. I would now like to introduce Leah Angelakos. Leah is the daughter of Bill Angelakos and Julie Angelakos of Lombard, Illinois. Leah was chosen by faculty at East as our model citizen, as shown by her being awarded the Daughters of the American Revolution Citizenship Award. Additionally, Leah is the captain of both our tennis and badminton teams, orchestra spirit leader, and an all-around positive leader. Leah cites her memories of earning second in state in mock trial as one of her fondest. Leah will attend the University of California at San Diego and major in economics. Leah will give the farewell address.
Good evening, everyone. I would first like to congratulate, again, the class of 2022 for our amazing accomplishment of graduating high school. This year has had its ups and downs and was not always what we were expecting, but we did it. We made it. Along with this final congratulations, I would also like to add on to what Jimena discussed earlier. These last 4 years have highlighted how drastically our lives can change in just a short amount of time. I know that I was a completely different person back in freshman year, and I'm sure you all were too. We all have not only changed our appearances, but our personalities, friends, and environments too. It even felt at times like we experienced three different worlds over 4 years, and that won't be stopping anytime soon. Our lives will continue to change way past our time here at East. Whether you're going off to college, trade school, a gap year, or just life, we will continue to experience change and watch ourselves grow. There's a quote from the Greek philosopher Heraclitus that change is the only constant in life, and so I implore you to embrace that change. Whether it be in your personality, let yourself try new things. Maybe you discover that you love surfing, knitting, or rock climbing. You don't have to hang on to who you are today, but instead let the person you will be tomorrow or next year shine through. Just like how your personality changed from freshman year to now, there's still so much to discover about ourselves. On top of that, let yourself meet new people. Some of us are traveling to new places, and some are staying close to home. But either way, we'll be finding others that we didn't know existed until now. While you do not have to let go of the bonds and friendships you have made at East, there are 7 billion people in this world, and perhaps your next best friend is waiting for you to meet them. Lastly, let your environment change with you. That can mean your physical environment, for those with the ability to travel, or changing the place you already live in. There are so many amazing people here already who are making changes in our communities, and if life is pulling you in that direction, keep changing it. And it cannot be forgotten that we're adults now. This is our world, so we should shape our world to a place we're happy to live in. I know these last 4 years have felt so short, yet so long, but I hope you learned something about yourself in this time. We all have changed so much, and that change won't stop. Whether it's 1 year, 10 years, or 50 years from now, you may not even be the same person you are today next week. So embrace the change. Embrace the challenges that come with change, because our world never stops changing, and neither will we. Thank you, Glenbard East staff, faculty, and my classmates for the last 4 years. And to the class of 2022, good luck. You got this.
Thank you, Leah. And now the moment that you have all been waiting for, the awarding of diplomas. Please remember that it is an important day for everyone assembled here. It is a key component of graduation that every student walking across the stage has their name read and, most importantly, heard. These graduates have worked long and hard, and I think we owe it to them to make sure that their name is heard. At the end of the presentation of the diplomas, we can scream and applaud as loud as we like. But until that point, we need to keep the ceremony dignified and respectful. So out of respect for our graduates, I am requesting that you refrain from shouting and horn blowing so that we can hear every student's name read. And now, we will call the names of the class of 2022.
Jordan Draven. Kevin Ramirez. Marissa Trentadu. Mohammed Sududin Abdul Basit. Kevin James Abel. Ria Abrol. Ibrahim Abul Halis. Aluna Acuna. Mark Gregory Adams. Robert Jeffrey Adams. Malaika Adnan. Marlon Aguirre. Mohammed Abdul Ahad. Humza Munim Ahmad. Sana Ahmed. Samuel Michael Akori. Crystal Janeth Alba. Josephine Andrea Aldana. Aaron John Enriquez Alere. Nicholas Travell Alexander Jr. Vincent Andrew Allen. Andrea Alessandra Alonso. Ava Carr Anderson. Stephen Andrusik. Leah Angelakos. Mahiba Anwar. Felicia Marie Arante. Pablo Ariano. Makia Armstrong. Oscar Arteaga. Meg Jacqueline Augsburger. Jack Burnett Austin. Miguel Guadalupe Ayala. Hannah Ayesh. Malik Ayesh. Mariam Azhar. Tierra Dawn Bailey. Sean Baldrias. Isha Balaig. Sarah Ball. Andrea Bali. Tan Ban. Christina Banks. Katie Barclay. Muskan Bari. Christopher Barrera. Giovanni Barrera. Stephanie Bauer. Jennifer Bautista. Adrian Belisa. Adam Belmars. Bexy Beltran. William Franklin Burkout. Vincent Biafora. Nicholas Bishop. Alexis Marie Bonelli. Natalie Borsian. Jennifer Borjas. Isabel Rose Renecki. Owen Brasil. Kayla Marie Breen. Ella Brooks. Reed Emerson Brooks. Erin Michaela Browder. Abigail Elizabeth Broyles. Ethan Edward Bruin. Tyrese Buffkin. Justice Marshall Butcher. James Michael Budicavoli. Ashley Kate Bilsma. Isaiah Calvin. Maximiliano Camacho. Jonathan Campisi. Ruby Rose Campuzano. Michaela Jen Carmona. Andrew Joshua Carruthers. Jose Luis Carreto Jr. Tiriana Carwell. David Casas. Jasper Ray Castaldo. Mel Beyonce Castaneda. Linnea Bauer Castronova. Connor Matthew Circus. Areli Cervantes. Eric Isaiah Cervantes. Avery Lauren Chambers. Bryn Caroline Chambers. Jose Chaparro. Ansh Chaudhary. Ishal Chaudhary. Joshua Chavez. Victor David Chavez. Jillian Grace Krisky. Shirley Cienfuegos. Talia Lucia Clauser. Stephen Thomas Cobo. Jerry Cobos. Lena Ellen Coley. Aiden Elizabeth Colmar. Dorian Ulysses Condi. Maeve Margaret Condon. Sarah Jean Conroy. Nyla Cook. Jimena Corona. Kristen Grace Chrysostomo. Dylan James Crow. Andrew Raven Crywells. Zachary Hawk Crywells. Jimmy Cruz. Kevin Joseph Cruz. Victor Cruz. Jocelyn Maria Quamazzi. David Brian Cunningham. John Paul Cunningham. Giovanna Emerald Dagenhart. Audrey Christine Dahlman. Brittany Dodgy. Ujwal Dodgy. Henry Kian Dang. Elijah Davila. Tabor Davis. Jennifer De La Cruz. Elena Marie De Leon. David Delgado. Matteo Gianni De Paola. Miranda Margaret DeFillips. Aksh Desai. Emiliano De Santiago. Constantine Dean Dialectakos. Alexia Diaz. Evelyn Diaz. Brianna De Buono. Brian Dimraj. Alexandria Dahon. Marquise Antonio Donahue. Hannah Donati. Aaron Audrey Donovan. Alina Catherine Dragovich. Jeremy Michael Drayton. Anthony Duarte. Dylan Anthony Ducato. Keely Nicole Dunaway. Natalie Duke. Peyton Meyer Dybowski. Edward Walter Gija. Jackie Rosebud Edwards. Morgan Ellis. Sabina Imena. Soleimi Escobedo. Eduardo Esparza. Marilyn Esparza. Anthony Estanislao. Emily Marie Estapin. Jamie Yule.
Usman Farouk. Sophia Fu Feng Lin Fox. Nathan Garrett Fell. Dana Fernandez. Mildred Fernandez. Gabriel M. Feroz. Dylan Carl Fiacciola. Sean Charles Fisher. Stephen Andrew Flanagan. Dennis John Fleming. Raiden Ford. Lindsay Franco Evangelista. Lorelei Alexis Fries. Jillian Friedrichs. Dylan Gottrupin. Alejandra Galvan. David Omar Galvez. Jaslyn Nevea Galvez. Jake Anthony Gamble. Anthony Paul Gamboa. Abigail Gannon. Jennifer Daniela Garcia Espinal. Andy Garcia. Angel Garcia. Diego Elbores Garcia. Giovanni Garcia. Jose Garcia. Kayla Gwyneth Garcia. Roberto E. Garcia. Mark Garcinas. Angel Nicole Garrett. Joseph Brandon Garzona del Aguila. Muhammad Ganiwala. Lena Ann Glenn. Tanya Galafcha. Nathan Stephen Gollins. Alexander Gomez. Tariana J. Gordon. Sebastian Michael Gray. Logan Patrick Greb. Alina Grelio. Lewis Henry Grobart. Andrew William Gron. Erica Greika. Matthew James Guthrie. Hector Jesus Gutierrez Schmidt. Francisco Gutierrez. Jaylene Gutierrez. Teresa Marie Gutierrez. Kara Lynn Haig. Kylie Ann Hagen. Emma Dorothy Halas. Jason Leonard Hanay. David Eric Harris. Jacob Harris. Lucas Harris. Dea Debbie Hassanai. Ryan Patrick Heatley. Cassie J. Hefner. Madison Betty Heidkamp. Derica Shane Mose Henderson. Marshawn Daquan Henderson. Barbara J. Heredia. Gabriela Hernandez Ocon. Bernice A. Hernandez. Lorena Hernandez. Melissa Hernandez. Natalia Ortega. Logan Christian Hess. Eric Ruiz Hines. Christine Ho. Raymond Hong. Sophia Rose Hoy. Anila Renee Housing. Tony Hoy. Carrie Rhoda. Haley Natalia Huerta. Jackson Myrick Hull. Julitmi Lite Hurtado Gonzalez. Maz Hussein. Abdurrahman Syed Husseini. Abdullahad Haider. Maria Husseini. Alex Ibera. Ivana Noemi Ibarra. Jana N. Ibrahim. Cassandra Mia Ilagan. Arub Imran. Maha Inam. James Lee Ingram. Andrew Tarvis Iverson. Lauren Christine Iwinski. Yasha Jahanbakhsh. Karina Lynn Janish. Amelia Yana Levichuti. Brian A. Jimenez. Talia Jasmine Jimenez. Caleb Joseph Johnson. Jack Edward Johnson. Kylie Elizabeth Johnson. Samantha Victoria Johnson. Hermione L. Johnson Hill. DeAndre M. Jones. Kevin M. Jones. Kyrie Jameer Jones. Draven A. Jordan. Ryan Michael Jr. Marcel Kaleda. Hamza Abdullah Kaloda. Hanzala Kaloda. Taha Kaloda. Paul Adam Kaminiak. Anthony C. Katianis. Samaya A. Katrawala. James Robert Kedzik. Nathaniel L. Kelly. Peyton Allen Kelly. Javeria Ali Khan. Muhammad Majid Khan. Yana R. Komitz. Anthony Kelma. Michael Robert Kindness. Isabella L. Kitch. Cotter Klassen. Ian Klassen. Andrew Michael Klopp. Hannah Elizabeth Kosher. Nicholas Anthony Kostov. Karina L. Kotarba. Mark A. Kumandoros. Taylor Diane Koziel. Jessica Krinsky. Caden James Christofiak. Mira Lee Ann Kuhlman. Janelle Harrison Kukla. Victor Roman Kukulak. Kayla Rose Kuligowski. Nathan A. Kuzwanto. Daniel Adam Kutlick. Nicholas Mario Lamb. Sheldon A. Lashley, Jr. Jason Paul Lavieri. Ryan Michael Lawrence. Tung V. T. Lee. Dahlia May Layton. Robin Inez Lenore. Jacob Kajimyesh Libera. Sarah Julia Liljestrand. Arby Lapanji. Adriana Loeza Esquivel. Sophia Elizabeth Legacho. Charlotte Alexis Seidler Long. Deanna Tanae Longmire. Leonardo Andrade.
Nancy Lopez Fuentes. Jimena Luna. Larissa N. Lundquist. Leon Lurks II. Sky Alexis Lynch. William Thomas Lenat Haubecker. Finn Gerald McShane. Jose Alfredo Magallanes. Kimberly Alexandra Manarola. Grace Marie Marcello. Elliot Marquez. Selena Louise Martin. Daniela Martinez. Deshaun R. Mason. Teresa Rita Matuis. Tomas Vitas Matuis. Marcel T. Matusiak. Allison Ruth McClough. Evan Joseph McClough. Kalia McCornell. Marissa Jillian McHenry. Lauren James McGowan. Sean Kierick McMillan. Aiden Joseph Mead. Ezekiel Medina. Tavish Mahmood. Evan Anthony Christopher Mendola. Montserrat Mendoza. Benjamin M. Miller. Regina Lynn Starr Miller. Humaid S. Moffitt. Maya L. Molinsky. Madison Moore. Daniela J. Moreno. Matthew Kai Moreno. Jason Thomas Moscatel. Ashlyn Cadence Mraz. Jelani Mulrain. Colin Allen Murphy. Malik Mohammed Musley. Tuba Fatima Mutahir. Dinesha Na. Ajay Nondakamir. Matthew Emmett Naughton. Ruben Navarette. Emerson Mary Netchik. Casey Richard Nelson. Jenny Eileen Newing. Ann Knopp Wen. Grayson Kiev Wen. Elaine Wen. Lee Koi Wen. Terry C.L. Wen. Christina Neitz. Dennis Andrew Nilsson. Janela Norris. Maxit Barnabas Nuse. Jack Joseph O'Callaghan. Caitlin Beth O'Callaghan. Cheyenne Vera Alvarez Ocampo Dallas. Juliana Ojeda. Natalie Michelle Olson. Riley Ella Olson. Ethan R. Orenstein. Heriberto G. Orozco. Michael Andrew Orquiz. Christian Ortiz. Desiree N. Ortiz. O'Mylan Ortiz. Alyssa Nicole Osborne. Ryan Jonathan Owen. Alec Joseph Palmieri. Kelly Liz Panariti. Claudia Alexis Penico. Brianna Lynn Parker. Amil S. Patel. Aryan Yogesh Patel. Bina Patel. Devin Emmanuel Patel. Donna Patel. Jeet V. Patel. Vasu Kiran Patel. Aaron Paz Castellan. Michael Pablo Cesar Perez. Alonzo Trayvon Perkins. Jamie Ann Peterson. Hannah Rose Petrucci. Q Hu Pham. Evan Anthony Phillips. Mei Nin Phu. Madeline Elsie Pearson. Isabella Piantruchik. Emma Christine Piani. Mateusz Rafał Piszczyk. Justin Robert Pochik. Zechariah John Poling. Daniel Pasakowitz. Zakia V. Powell. Alan G. Prado. Ty Michael Price. Catherine Marie Prime. Anna Marie A. Prezia. Calvin Putterlich. Amar Tariq Ghazi. Eric Quinones. Jose Quintanilla. Gianna R. Rotano. Amar Rajput. Kayla Ramirez. Mariona Ray. Trevor Ryan Real. Tanya Sophia Rebelletto. Jordan William Reck. Yusuf Ali Rehman. Emily L. Reike. Florence Elizabeth Reef. Aldo Yael Reyes Hernandez. Julian Ramon Reyna. Evelyn Ann Reza. Brian Rico. Julian Javier Rivera. Keaton L. Roberts. Shahidi Viandra Aliyah Robinson. Christiana Rabison. Angel Robles. Jason Rocha. Daphne Rodriguez. Julie S. Rodriguez. Kimberly Rodriguez. Crystal Rodriguez. Mario Rodriguez. Michael Rodriguez. Tyler Jackson Rohde. Lainey Eileen Rojic. Zoe Catherine Romano. Jeremiah Thomas Rosenbach. Haley Grace Rowe. Evelyn Crystal Ruiz. Jocelyn Guadalupe Ruiz Valdez. Sean Francis Ryan. Brendan D. Saldana. Mason A. Salerno. Jason Sanchez. Jeremy M. Sanders. Carlos R. Sandoval. Nathan Sandoval. Noemi Sarabia. Nicolina Savic. Austin Daniel Savickas. Zachary Savickas.
Matthew Michael Shager. Oz Corinne Schindler. Kevin Irwin Schmidt. Bennett Joseph Schramm. Nate Schultz. Kyle Ford Schultz. Benjamin Aaron Schumacher. Alexi Warren Shuttler. Brooke Noel Schutler. Luke Roman Schweeters. Luke Michael Seymour. Hasnain Sheikh. Shenze Sheikh. Hasher Shakib. Catherine Hannah Schuert. John Jeffrey Seach. Abia Siddiqui. Ibrahim Muhammad Siddiqui. Muhammad Rayan Siddiqui. Zafar Ali Siddiqui. Anmol Singh. Jalen Dante Singleton. Jacob Alexander Smagala. Aria Lou Smith. Kameva Alice Smith. Micah J. Smith. Morgan M. Smith. Aiden James Snell. Sarah Catherine Snyder. Daniel K. Soja. Chris Sotorovsky. Connor James Soto. Cynthia S. Soto. Lane Staffelt. Christina Ashley Stallings. David Francis Steininger III. Hannah Mary Stern. Michael Sebastian Strag. Cajun I. Adriana Stubbs. Eli Suarez. Lauren E. Sutter. Jada N. Swapsy. Sanan Saud Syed. Jacob Robert Shudrawa. Marissa Shabura. Javian Marshun Talbert. Sayeda Mihak Takvi. Damian Tarnowski. Monica Tequapetla. Sarah Gabrielle Tenorelli. Tyler M. Thomas. Jocelyn Grace Tobin. Christina Valentin Tomanov. Juan Camilo Torres. Kamaya A. Trammell. Alana A. Travis. Cole Joseph Trimble. Adriana Truman. Adrian Truskowski. Haley Jennifer Tu. Jackson Lee Tui. Jenna Therese Rolden Tomlos. Kyle Michael Tiskowitz. Michael A. Urias. Jesus Uriastegui. Omaira Fatima Uzaman. Colin Javier Valdivia. Jason Valadares. Ariana N. Vaughns. Zoe Vasquez. Jose Angel Vega. Nicole Velasquez. Jimena G. Velasquez. Lisbeth Velasquez. Ophelia Velasquez. Edward Thomas Vercruz. Anthony James Villaseñor. Jorge Villegas. Angel Violante. Ruby Lee Volk. Genevieve Lauren Walton. Winaya Yell Weaver. Charlene Alexandra Weinstock. Koran Jaheem James Wesley. Owen Francis Wessling. Sarah Ann Wedower. Brian Michael Whipple. Ryan Patrick Whitfield. James Whitlock. Jacob John Vyazhbuvka. Cortez R. Wiley. Rebecca Marie Williams. Joseph Keith Walstenak. Benjamin C. Worcester. Sophia Olivia Wren. Devante Wright. David Zajac. Daniela Berenice Zamora Baez. Maya Genevieve Zatarski. Patrick J. Zawartko. Alexa Marie Zika. Riley Zukowski.
Graduates of the class of 2022, go forth and make a difference in the world. Today is truly a great day for all of you. Once again, congratulations. Commencement has concluded. Mike, Dave.